Now I'm dating older, which is, yeah. Well, older guys, they got a lot of baggage, you know? They're not carry-on. They checking shit underneath that plane. And I'm just hanging out underneath the divorce tree, just waiting for that apple. It's not a lot of good apples left. And I'm not supposed to be out here. I'm supposed to be knitting shit for my grandchildren. And they have it's like now dating an older guy, I get a whole family. I don't just get a guy, I get a family. My dating app would be different. This family looks good. Oh, not, mom did a good job there. I went on a date with a guy and his daughter. Yeah, he brought her. He had to, you know. And this little girl was such an asshole. She just smiled at me the whole time, like, you're not gonna get laid, you're not. Cause you can't get in between a man and his daughter. You can't, she's not letting you in. She was like, you're not. Then she asked me, she goes, why don't you have kids? I was like, Wait till you go to sleep. I'm gonna make something with your dad. Just close your eyes, little girl. Just close your eyes. Here's the plus side of dating an older man. You don't have to meet their parents. Oh, this was a while ago. I was having sex with this older man. And, you know, he finished first, as they always do. And then he looks at me and he goes, you know, my dad died and I didn't know him. What should I do? And I was like, wait for me to finish first? I can't even answer. I'm tense right now. I can't even answer your question. And I'll tell you what, I don't think your dad would be proud of you. I know your mom would be very unhappy with you right now.